Well, here we are in the cook shack. 30th of March. It's a rather small building, but it does the job. Kind of messy out here, but we only use it once a year. We went to using milk cans this year. A lot easier.